Taunton man has been ordered not to drive without a valid license after allegedly driving drunk and slamming into a state police cruiser. The State Police Association of Massachusetts shared these photos of the crash on Cohanet Street in Taunton about 10 o'clock last night. We're told the trooper is expected to be okay.